So, hello YouTube. Today, I am doing episode 7 of my Minecraft, my new Minecraft PC survival. I almost said Disney World server, dang it. To start out this video, I'll be making some windows.
Shut the hell up.
Reagan, you shut the hell up. How about you wear headphones? Sorry, my brother's being a dumbass and being
started.
I don't care who you're watching, bring headphones. But anyways, I'm gonna make some windows. So I already got some sand. I was collecting that a few minutes ago. What?
You'll make windows.
Yes, I know how to make windows. You put them in the freaking furnace, you retard.
Okay, you wanna make glass paint?
Yes, I'm sure I'll figure it out.
I already know how.
So obviously you just put sand in the furnace with coal and whatnot in it. To make these. I mean to make a glass paint, I honestly don't remember how. How, Reagan?
Let's put three in the middle.
Oh. Well, I don't need those to make a simple house, but I'll probably make those eventually. I don't know what else I'm gonna do in this episode, but I'll figure out something.
Do you know how to get clovers?
Yes, I know how to get clovers.
You know how to use them?
Yeah.
Shift right.
I'm just gonna place these everywhere. Well, I don't know if there's a place here, but right there, and a bunch upstairs. There's a whole bunch of window openings. You never get up the freaking stairs. God dang it, what the? Thank you. And yeah, I finally actually, while I wasn't making videos, I made this. It took me a while to make, but I made it. It's a little ladder that goes down here. And it just gets easier down the mountain, so I don't have to walk all the way down there and go down here. Even though that's basically a water slide right there, this seems easier. Not much has changed since I last did a video on here, but there's been some changes. Now, parts of this I had to do on creative, but that was only the part that I had to go and. Well, I mined most of that by myself. Like, I mined most of that, but to actually go do it, I had to get in and see how far it was down and whatnot. I had to, like, walking all the way back up and coming back down. And some of these ladders I screwed up on. But now let's go see if my, glass is done. Some of it should be done, at least. I think I put too much sand in there, but oh well. Use it for other stuff. That should be enough. I'm just gonna take that out now. 11 should be enough right now. I mean, unless I'm gonna make that, but I don't think so. I'm gonna put that in something else. Nothing, Reagan. Just shut up. Shut up. Yeah, that's good. 7 left. And I guess I'll just put them over here.
I don't know how to make anything else.
What do you mean I don't know how to make it? I know how to make a whole bunch of crap, Reagan.
I don't know how to make a whole bunch.
Well, I don't know why I didn't use my axe.
You know how to make rooms in them?
What?
I don't know how to make a whole stand.
Probably. And that looks okay, I guess. Yeah, I'm okay. So, I'll be back when I think of something else to do. So, I'll be back when I think of something. So, yeah. Okay, so now I'm back. And it's been creative because I was trying to fix something on my house. A creeper blew up part of it. And I didn't have any wood. But hey, that's the point of survival. You have to go get wood, I know, but it blew up basically the whole front of my house. Just because I don't play in fully survival doesn't mean it's actually survival. I mean, I've played mostly in survival on here. Anyways, while I was gone, I did get a whole bunch of iron. I got almost like a sack of 64 of it. I found a cave right out there. And there was, like, a whole bunch of iron down there. But I'm going to show you how to make a bucket. Because I'm going to make a cobblestone generator. I don't remember how to make a bucket. But there's a way. I do know that. I'll be back soon. Okay, so I'm back, and I do now remember how, thanks to YouTube, do that one right there, one right there, one right there, you make a V shape, and you get a bucket, and for the hell of it, I'll just make a shear, you put one right there, so I'm just gonna put the shear up first. And for a cobblestone generator, you might want to have two buckets, maybe, I don't know. Unless you just want to use the same bucket over and over again. If you have enough iron, I would suggest making at least two. Now I'm going to go find some lava and water. And there's obviously water down here. I need to get down there. Now, we need to go get some, lava. If you obviously don't know how to get water or lava in a bucket, you just tap it on the water or lava when you have it in your hand. Like, in your little Steve character hand, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why his name was ever called Steve. I never got that. Now I have to go find some lava, which might be kind of hard, but I think there's lava around here somewhere. Well, it's about to turn nighttime, so I might go up to my house and just go to bed. I'm not gonna take the risk of dying again for the second time. I think I've only died once on here, but I might have died twice. I think, I don't know. And it looks like I'm going to die. Guarantee you I'm going to die. Then die by that cow that just fell. Yeah, that cow. Hopefully if I can make that freaking hill, I'll eventually go back up to my house and go to bed. There it is. I obviously haven't finished over here, but that's okay. This is gonna be a kinda long video, sadly, but oh well. And I haven't made a video in a few days just cause I haven't. I just haven't gotten around to it. That's why, basically. I need to eat something. Okay, so now I'm going to go back out and find lava. I know somewhere around me there was lava. I remember it. Somewhere around here there was. And there's still an enderman. And I'm not gonna kill him. He's... Oh god. He's attacked. I never notice Endermen raise their heads up when they leave you. And they, like, disappear. Just noticed that. Oh my god, there's lava somewhere around here. Where, I don't know. Why I'm making a cobblestone generator, it's just handy to have. I guess, I don't know. I mean, I'd rather go into a mine and do that, because all the mines I have around here, all the freaking stone, but I don't know. If I can find lava, then I'll show you guys how to make one. But I don't think I'll find any lava anytime soon. Looks like. So, maybe I might get some of this. Highly doubt it though. And there's a creeper. Crap. There's a freaking creeper. I hope to God there's something. Oh, there's a witch. Shit. Why do witches do that? God damn it. And I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Damn it. God damn it. This is why I hate fucking Minecraft sometimes. Especially so because you can die from freaking witches, which, you know what, it's survival, whatever. And again, I was just right here, too. Fucking dumbass witch. I hate this game sometimes, but most of the time I love Minecraft. Just, I hate stuff like that. I forgot the fucking dumbass isn't well, damn it. You wanna come back around too, you bitch? Dumbass. Die! Dang it. Dead. Well, I'm gonna die here. Oh, no. Okay. Hope I don't die from something else. I was almost close to dying there. No, that was a disappointment. I died. That was the third time, I guess. Ironic, because I said I hope I don't die a few minutes before. Well, whatever. If I knew there was a witch in there, I would have never gone in there. Thank God he's fucking dead. Somehow I lost all my freaking XP, except for 6 levels of it. Except for like 6 of it. So I honestly don't know what I'm going to do now. Somehow my skin changed back to freaking Steve again. I don't know why it keeps on doing this, but it does for some freaking retarded reason. I think I lost half my crap back there. You know what? I'll just come back whenever I actually find freaking lava. So I'm back, and I'm probably gonna end this video soon. This video is getting pretty freaking long at the moment. But I finally got lava. I had to go, like, really far away. That's why my health was almost down. And it's just about the same health I had when I paused the video, but yeah, it's about turn night time. It took me about 2 Minecraft nights to find lava. So that was a pain, but hopefully in the next video I'll actually be able to show you how to make one, because this video is almost 15 minutes long, and I don't think I can upload videos longer than that, I don't think. it won't let me anyways. Because something with my channel. But anyways, stay tuned for part 2 of how to make a cobble generator on Minecraft, my new PC survival. Bye.